See next question. In a city, 60% of recorded births are male. Okay, given. Total number of selected births. First, we write always n. Total number. N is how much? 5 births are selected. So, n equals to 5. Now, probability. Probability of male. Suppose, let this as P. How much it is said? 60%. Okay. 60% means 60%. Cent means 100. What will be this? 2, 3, 6, 2, 5. 3 by 5. Okay. Now, probability of female. Probability of female. Now, male and female remaining. PQ. Eliminate third gender. Don't think about third gender. Now, let's do like this. 100 minus 60%. This is 40%. Now, again, do like this. 40 by 100. This is 2 by 5. Or you can do like this. Q equals to 1 minus P. This is also formula. 1 minus P is how much? 3 by 5. Take LCM. 5. 5 minus 3. It is 2 by 5. Same thing. Same thing. So, directly write 2 by 5 without thinking. No need to think. We select 5. Find probability. Okay. Directly find probability. Don't think more. Now, probability. Probability of 3 male. Let's represent this by P3. P3 equals to, do you know the formula? You must know one formula. PR equals to NCR multiply with P power R and Q power N minus R. This formula I have written 50 times, including now. So I know this formula. 5C3, P is this, 3 by 5. 3 by 5 power R. R is 3, Q is 2 by 5, N minus R, 5 minus 3. 5 minus 3, okay. Now, directly use calculator. We should not waste our time. 216 divided by 625. Very big number this is. Let's write in decimal. This is 0.3456. If somewhere fraction also written, then okay. Somewhere there can be written in fraction also. 625. Now, one answer we got. Less or equal to 3 are male. Okay. Then, what does this mean? Less or equal to 2 are male. Probability of less or equals to 2 are male. This means less than 2. Let's write. 1 is 0 male. There can be all female also. In 5 births, all births are female. Sorry, daughter. All 5 births are daughter, then 0 male. If 4 become daughter and one son is male, then 1. And it can be 2 son also. Either less or equal to 2. Okay, not more than this. There cannot be 3 son. No, only up to this. Now, add. Find this separately and add. Very simple. यसरी हामीले P0 पनि क्याल्कुलेट गर्यौँ, P1 पनि क्याल्कुलेट, P2 अल्सो वी क्याल्कुलेटेड. नाउ जस्ट वी हेभ टु एड. P0 इज 0.01024. लुक, P0 इज 0.1024 एन्ड P1 इज हाउ मच? 0.0768. 0.0768 प्लस P2 इज हाउ मच? P2 0.2304. 0.2304. Now let's add this. 0.01024 plus 0.0768. Okay, 0.2304. This is 0.31744. Don't copy this now. Let me check answer. If it is correct, then only copy. Let's write this in fraction. 992 divided by 3125. Look, how much is this? This is same thing, 0.31744. Answer is given in fraction. So we write in fraction. This is first answer. 216 divided by 625. 216 divided by 625. Correct. And this also correct. Now time to do next question. Okay, we found the answer. Now be ready for next question. Bye bye.